But I'm too bang bang. I'ma laugh, that's Yesse. I'ma laugh, that's one of you. I'ma laugh, whoever is in the river is one of you. No, the Devastinate does not have better control. What the hell you mean? Hey Leland, that's if you know how to use it. And Leland, I won't talk. Your character still looks ugly. I had seen somebody copy your outfit. And you keep the same goddamn stuff on your outfit. And I seen somebody copy yours, but 50 years old. Exactly. It's garbage. But it's garbage. So shut up. I don't spend an hour. was like, someone playing Mario, but then I was like, Fortnite? Bro, Leland, you have a toe fetish. Wait, what? You're James Charles. Shut up. Oh my god, shut the hell up. Oh my god. Someone likes it, huh? Oh my god. No, not. Bro, the level one was in second place. Bro, I was laughing. Oh my god, you're so mad. So mad, bro. Oh my gosh, look, come on, Luke. Set it up then, Liu Kang, what's up with it? Never mind then. Oh. Yes, sir! Come on, buddy. Get some unlock. GTA 5 is the move. Tonight is the moon. Alright. Nope. Oh my God. I got nothing for my birthday. Oh my gosh.
out center, you are
Oh, get ready to look at the story.
Your clan's hands are soaked in Shirai Ryu blood, in the blood of my family.
Our honor is indeed stained. Please, sit. After you and I were freed from Guan Xi's control, I sought out my clan. I had hoped rebellion from within would have squashed the Grandmaster's plans, but Sector had realized his father's vision. The Lin Kuei had been fully cyberized. I pledged to kill Sector and his followers, reform the Lin Kuei, and restore our honor.
I am not interested in Lin Kuei politics, Sub-Zero.
When I finally killed Sector, I discovered the Lin Kuei had not sacrificed its honor with the Cyber Initiative. He had abandoned it long before.
There will be no peace, Scorpion!
Frost, the Lin Kuei are still without honor.
Master Hisashi, wait!
For what? More treachery? I will have your head!
No, that was retarded. Treehard.
I will have your head.
Yeah. Oh my god. Alright, bat it up then. Oh, that's how he does it.
This is the end. Story ends here, Sub-Zero. What is this?
I did not bring you here for treachery. Frost is strong, but lacks judgment. She cannot see the wisdom of peace. I will deal with her.
You spoke of the Lin Kuei's lost honor.
For years, I had thought you had unfairly blamed the Lin Kuei for the deaths of your family and clan. But Sector's cyber-preserved memories revealed the truth.
The Lin Kuei need to abide their agreements, Sector. The Grand Master gave Shinnok his word.
Shinnok's currency is lies, as is yours.
Payment is due. I exterminated the Shirai Ryu as promised.
Hanzo Hasashi lives. He's your specter, Scorpion.
I created Scorpion from Hasashi's soul after he died. We observed the agreement.
The letter, not the spirit. You are owed nothing.
Pardon me. Satoshi.
Had I known of my clan's complicity in the Shirai Ryu's extinction, our history would be different.
I killed your brother because I thought he...
Quan Chi is responsible for Bihan's death.
Sector was wrong. There is a debt to be paid, and Quan Chi will pay it.
Scorpion. We can.
My name is Hanzo Hisashi! You killed my wife, my son, and then you burrowed your way into my head, misdirected my vengeance, cost me my one chance to have them restored!
Your family, I...
Quiet, sorcerer. Nothing can help you now.
Red nasty.
You feel my pain.
Scorpion, stop.
And my hair was down.
Run, cheap.
Quan Chi chose his servants well. He was wise to restore me in Earthrealm, behind their defenses.
Quan Chi deceived me, allowed himself to be captured. He knew they would bring him here.
A pity he did not live to see his work completed. There will be no surprises from you, Mr. King. Bring him.
Praise be to Lord Shinnok.
Let us be on our way.
There is an Earthrealm force in Netherrealm.
I am aware. They will be neutralized.
Mom, where's Dad?
Shinnok?
Mom, Mom, where'd they go? Mom?
Your father. Shinnok's prisoner. At the Sky Temple.
Master Borecha, I am pleased to see you. It has been many years.
Too long, yes, too long. We old warriors need to stick together, eh?
Most certainly. I presume recent circumstances precipitate your arrival.
Yes, yes. I'm concerned that Shinnok may return. I've been trying to contact you. I feel the worst.
When Kano misappropriated Shinnok's amulet, he left behind a snare. Disabling it required that I travel to many strange realms. I must retire to the Jinsei chamber, regain my strength.
You are close to recovering it then. Shinnok's amulet?
I do not know. Disabling Kano's snare demanded my full attention. Once I am rejuvenated, I will confer with General Blade.
If only we could have destroyed Shinnok during the last war. If only you were mortal.
His magic binds the souls of many we hold dear. Capture him, and we can force him to release them.
Liu Kang and Kong are restored. Suppose it is possible.
As long as Quan Chi lives. I've long regretted losing our comrade's souls to Netherrealm's evil. Kong Lao and Liu Kang, they were like sons. I would move the heavens to bring them back to the light.
It is as Master Borecha said. The Shaolin masters are aboard that ship.
Borecha said two ships.
The other has disembarked. We need to determine its destination.
They will talk. I will see to it.
No extraordinary means.
They raided the Wuxi Academy. Killed Master Wen.
Even with Tarkatans. There are boundaries we do not cross.
Yes.
I still cannot believe Shao Kahn would order such a brazen attack.
It demonstrated Earthrealm's vulnerability. Shao Kahn knew he had no choice but to agree to a new tournament.
Liu Kang defeated Shao Tsung. He will beat Shao Kahn.
In good time, Kung Lao. First we free the Shaolin.
What did you do?
All are aboard? This one leaves with the task.
We are ready.
Shao Kahn demands the hostages be unharmed.
Their wounds are not fatal.
And hope, Arapa. For your sake.
For yours as well. If you harm them, you answer to me.
Tarkatans are putting so
far away.
return to the wastes with no prize. Step aside.
What's wrong with you?
Goddamn, Raiden.
Such power. What are you, Raiden?
I am of truth and light. I protect Earthrealm.
This one cares not for Earthrealm and worships no gods.
Guess what?
Be subjugated.
Shall we kill him, Lord Shinnok? Not yet. He will bear witness as I conquer his realm. And now we'll imprison him as he did me.
I would not boast of victory prematurely.
I have already won.
Thank you.
I serve Shinnok and the Netherrealm?
Because Shao Kahn murdered me.
Something you allowed to happen. I will not be so passive in your demise.
Mm-hmm.
end their rule.
I'm a greener.
Overestimate.